Hello everyone and welcome, I am the Undead Gamer and welcome to Mob of the Dead, the next zombies map in Black Ops 2. I have played this a couple of times with my friends, but I'm not that too keen on this map. I'm not sure why, but I will give it my 110% try. So if you like this video, please watch it all the way through and I will see you at the end of the video. Goodbye and enjoy.
Holy shit.
Is everybody okay?
Let me explain something to you right off the bat. Whatever you do, whatever you say, whatever crazy shit you think of to rationalize this crazy shit, remember one thing. It won't fucking matter. Let's focus on finding the parts so we can get out of here.
Listen, I think Reese was right. I don't want to hang around and see what other weird shit's gonna happen.
I ain't gonna argue with that.
Is anyone else starting to see a pattern here?
Yeah, these freaks come in waves.
We need to stick together. We're already dead. What?
It's the kill.
Our chance to make some
wheels. You think this stuff was weird? No, I don't even question it.
I think he's killed you. Guess not.
Hey guys! They found us the key!
Ain't doing shit without the truth.
You need to overload the power. Can't do it like this, though.
We need to get the power on.
Come on. Once again, we only delay the inevitable.
family.
We're being played with. Every one of us.
Piece of shit now. You're not giving me any fucking love bites.
Anybody know? Anyone? Shooters are dry! Coming. fucking bacon when you burn. As if by magic, we all reload.
We're out of this place for good.
Just another one for the pile. A pile that magically fades away.
Never peg you as a shooter, Weasel.
Money? Why? How?
Insta-kill.
I like blades. They're more personal.
He said he's brought out like Billy would.
Thank you.
We need to get the bomb. Another mysterious way to prolong our torment. I recognize the futility of my actions, yet I carry them out regardless. We're doing good. Just two more to go. these souls, aren't you?
Well, there you go, guys. I had to cut that a little bit short. It was because, I have to go away and do something in a minute. So, that requires me to turn off my Xbox. And, I had a lot of deaths, which I am not proud of either. But, I told you I was going to do my best. And getting in, like, tight little situations like that do not help you in any way. And I kind of lost my teammates as well, so I'm sorry about that, but I did give it my best effort, but you know, it's okay. But I hope you enjoyed that anyway, and feel free to leave a like if you did enjoy that. Please feel free to leave a subscribe if you want to see the rest of the Zombies maps and more from the Black Ops 3 when it comes out. And I will see you in my next video. Goodbye, have a good day, and remember to subscribe.